I can see my channel to those who have already subscribed, and hello to everyone new. So, as you can see from the title, today I'm gonna finally tell my Congress story, and this video might get quite long because I want to tell kind of even the details, and like a lot of people been asking, but I've been answering like kind of short and just quick. So this video won't be edited, nothing, it's coming straight like out of me like it's supposed to. So yeah, if you're interested, please continue watching. So my story begins quite long time ago. I was maybe 16 when like I got interested in Islam, and I'm being Muslim now for a year, or since I said my shahada. And so yeah, let's just kind of let me give you kind of my background. So I'm Russian, and as you know, most of the Russians are Christians, and they're like Orthodox. That's what I was also. So my family, we were like kind of, you know, religious, like we celebrated like the Easter and stuff like quite big, but like, and went to church sometimes, but not like super, you know, religious. And when we moved to Finland, I was 7 or 6, and my mom kind of wanted me to have Finnish friends and to get that like Finnish mentality, to learn like easier the language and stuff like that. So she didn't want me to kind of have other than Finnish friends. And that's kind of how it went. Like I enjoyed like sometimes like Orthodox, like I was going to Orthodox lessons in school, and I don't know, sometimes I enjoyed it, like I got really like interested in it, and I got super like good grades, but sometimes I was just like, this is not my thing. But I went because, you know, we are supposed to. So yes, and actually when I just got into high school, that's the first time that I got like other than Finnish friends, and like I had a couple maybe Russian, but like not Muslim ones. So in high school, yes, I got like my first kind of Muslim friends, and from other cultures. And at the same time, I was in that kind of moment, in our high school, we didn't have Orthodox lessons. I had to go to another school to kind of get them, and I was just too lazy to do that, and I wasn't religious like at all at that time. So I was like, what's the point when I can't like change? So yes, I decided to go to normal like lessons, and there we kind of talk about different religions, because in my classes we didn't talk like at all about anything else, like it was always about Orthodox and the history and stuff like that. But then like in normal class we talked about different kind of religions, and I started to really like enjoy it and to see like something else. I'm a person who is really interested in cultures kind of anyways, so that was like really nice for me. And I got interested in Islam. It was something that I really got interested in. I got some really good friends, were like in high school who were like Muslims, and I would always like wonder when they were like, oh, I have to go to pray, or I have to go to mosque, like, or like, you know, let's go hang out, and they're like, no, I can't because I'm going like with my, for example, dad to the mosque and stuff like that. And to me it was like, really? Like, someone does that? Like, someone is that religious still? Because I have like never seen it like that. Like, you know, if you're like Orthodox, then you just are, like, you don't do like, you know, things like that big. And I just got interested. I want to know, why are people, like, so young people, like, that interested in like religion? Like, what is this? So I started to learn like on myself and about Islam, and I don't know, I just found like that hijab, it's so beautiful, that the whole like idea behind it, it's so beautiful, and everything, it just like kind of made sense. I started to like read more, and I realized that that's how I see life. Like, before I had seen, but like I didn't know it's a religion. So after that, I was like thinking about it. I actually like asked from my Muslim friends like a couple of questions, and they were like, why do you ask? But they like explained to me stuff, and that's how like I got more confident about it. And yes, but one thing that held me, I was like, I'm too young, I can't, like, I have so much things like in my life. And actually one of my friends was like, you have to think about that more, are you sure you want to do that, you know, you're that young, like, you, I wasn't even like 18 then, so like you have so much like you know, the nightlife, like, still that you haven't like experienced, are you sure? So that was one of the reasons why I kind of waited, and I was like, no, I don't want, it is what I want, but not now, like, maybe later. And like, then at some point I was like, oh, I want to find a Muslim husband, so he kind of can like teach me there, because it's easier, it's of course it's easier when like you have like a husband who is in that religion, like, to touch you, to tell, like, teach you, sorry. Yeah, so by the way guys, sorry if I'm sometimes kind of pausing and thinking. So yes, that was but then I was like kind of waiting, like, still learning, and like I tried hijabs at home and stuff like that. But I was just waiting. I want, like, my idea was you have to be kind of perfect before you convert. And that's wrong. To anyone who's like thinking about like that, it's wrong, because you don't have to like put scarf right away. You don't have to even tell people that you are, like, because if you don't put scarf, nobody knows. Seriously, like, expect it maybe for like at summer, but like, yeah. One, it was like we had those dance, like, to finish people banhat dansit. And like I was really starting to think like seriously about converting. I was already like 18 and being for like couple months, 3 months, like I was crazy. Like, to all people who know me or knew me, I was the party girl, like the crazy party girl. Like, I was always at weekends, I was always like out. Yeah, so it would have been like, or this have been like dramatic change. So yeah. sorry, just like, then, so those dances were, and we had like the kind of party after that. And I went just crazy. Like, I won't say what, you know, I used everything mixed, like everything. I was just, well, like crazy. And I won't say like I had bad time. Seriously, it was like, it was fun then. But at the next day, I was just like, this can't be my life. This, like, everything that I do, this just can't be it. That, like, if I die, do I want this to be my, like, last things that I have done? And I don't know, something just kind of made me like wake up. And we actually went to a trip after that day, like day after that party, with my friends to Himos, to kind of skating and like,